The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Newport, Wales, weighing in at 376 pounds, the Dumpster, Dickie Duncan.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver. He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
And his opponent from Austin, Texas, weighing in at 261 pounds, Coyote Cunningham.
All these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds. This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch. And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight. Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time at the PC, he expected this challenge and is ready for it. Alabama Slam!
That was all sorts of nasty.
Jack
face first.
Good timing with that reversal. Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks.
Oh, man. Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
To the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly. Just mounted with punches and not, oh, and
he thinks he has it. And he breaks the count quickly.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
The opposition. So much torque on the knee and ankle. Counters!
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. And up the turnbuckles we go.
Sky high. Diving forearm smash. Both wrists captured and that was nasty. Launching himself from the ropes. This could be it. Cover. And a shoulder in the air.
Gotta change something up with the pin technique.
Just stomping every single part of his body. Oh, knee right.
But that's not all.
into a ripcord lariat. What a combination. Thanks for coming. Close.
Where in the world is he getting this from?
He's no way. Astounded.
Oh, he retaliates. Setting him up for the flatliner. Does he get him here? Shoulders up before two.
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down. This could be it.
Cover for the win.
Two.
Kicks out.
So close. That could have been it. Oh, man. You
not allowing that to go on any longer.
Up into the torture rack.
So glad I found him to win.
Win for him here. I don't care if it's your fifth victory or your 5,000th, as he's showing right now, nothing matters more here in WWE than having your name called and your arm raised.
And here he comes.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Charlottesville, Virginia, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Northern Atlantic Champion, Christian West Chandler.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one. Look who it is.
And his opponent, accompanied by Black Shaw from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 225 pounds, Elliot Drew.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work. But who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight. And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that, he himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business you're either stepping up or being stepped on.
Boom! Knock him down. Ouch. Looking for an early pin and kicks out before the count.
Too early for that pin attempt.
He saw that one coming.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. Reversal. What a counter.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
No.
Just mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Blast off. He missed.
This could be it.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. Gets him in position.
This is not going to end. Doing whatever it takes to win, and we're about to see it.
He deflects it right back.
He is revving up.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Sent off from the apron.
Oh, are you guys ready?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 205 pounds. The world champion, the real deal, Robert Goldman.
Backstabbing, lying, manipulation, you name it, this competitor has tried it. Not a way to make many friends backstage.
Well, here's a harsh truth for you, Saxton. Friends are overrated. Friends want chances at your title. Friends expect you to make sacrifices for them. Friendships are mistakes and regrets in the making.
The champ knows the competition level's at an all-time high. He needs to show he's above all competitors. Yeah, now we're talking.
And his opponent from Jersey City, New Jersey, weighing in at 176 pounds, Harry Cook.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise. And here's a superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could swing.
You're not the only person to be looking to convince tonight.
Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividend.
And dislocate something.
He fends off the attack. Sent crashing to the floor.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Just one step ahead.
Delivering the suplex.
Sure. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Three.
Back in under the ropes.
Double leg takedown. Step through looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up. Uh-oh. Oh, face first.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Reversal. What a counter.
Great job refocusing the reversal. Gets him with the counter. To the ropes and gets it to force the break.
The ropes become a competitor's best friend in desperate moments like that one.
This match may be nearing its limit.
Not what you want to see by any means.
And landing with the double axe handle.
With the counter.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
He must have had that scout.
Sequence of reversals there.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the Real Deal, Robert Goldman.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Canada, weighing in at 355 pounds, Kelvin Skinner.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
He has a big match ahead of him. Gonna need a career-making performance here tonight.
Here we go, guys.
And his opponent, accompanied by Angelo Blade from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 270 pounds, one half of the tag team champions, Carlito Blade.
The WWE Universe delivering quite a reaction. Perhaps the most highly anticipated match of the night.
Doesn't matter the situation, the champion always has a winning game plan.
Superstar has been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers, someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
Can they go on the attack? Powerless position to be in right now. Hurled away. God. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Oh, what a kick.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Oh, he's getting a little battered now. Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Way to get out of harm there.
Big forearm. Thunderous club comes down. Very effective. Release German. Dropping the elbow. Bang! Drop kick. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, no.
Head first. And imposing a ray of offense from him here.
Just an onrush of offense here.
Four. He's got the answer for that one.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
Six.
Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on, gotta get back in the ring.
Ooh. A hammerlock now, and a lariat.
Up the electric chair, down for the drop.
What a nasty knee lift. Cash reverse pain for that mistake.
Boom!
Alabama slam! Can he do it here?
One, two,
just kicks out.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Splash! Is it enough? Two! Big kick out!
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
He's got him scouted! And
responds with a counter of their own.
He's struggling a bit here.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to. Tossed into the corner. Enabled to counter.
His superstar mowing their opponent. Look at this, from corner to corner.
And again.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't think of a worse.
Position in top rope, heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
What a superplex.
This is it.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here, is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Back elbow. No, will it be?
I think so.
Instantly knocks his shoulders off.
What's it going to take to put this match away?
Vicious knee.
I think we know what's coming now.
This.
What a counter.
Oh, here it comes. Spiked. Sit out, pile driver. Does he have it here?
One, two.
Absolute power.
This is amazing. Looking to end this.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Here is your winner, Kelvin Skinner.
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
This victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew he wanted to make here.
This was a message from him to the entire WWE Universe.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Cruiserweight Championship.
Yeah.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly competent, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
The champ facing perhaps his biggest challenge yet. Now, can he rise to meet the challenge?
Introducing the challenger, from New York, weighing in at 165 pounds, Kid Bannon! And introducing the champion, from Canada, weighing in at 170 pounds, he is the Cruiserweight Champion, King Max Magnum!
You win this title, you are primed for big things.
Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity of knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
Elbow drop on target.
Oh, gee, straight to the cranium. Penny predicament, shoulders down. Shoulder is up after two.
He won't allow himself to be embarrassed this early on.
Stomping down!
Ah, bionic elbow to the crown of the skull.
Shifts it back onto him.
He manages to escape it.
Oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Dropkick hits the mark.
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Oh, able to counter.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
My, oh my, what elevation.
Take a bow.
Leg drop.
Both wrists captured.
That was nasty.
Off into the pin. Champion gets a shoulder up just before two.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Got the crossface applied. It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
In trouble here?
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up. He's been placed in the corner now. Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Stepping through. Could be looking for a submission. No. Establishing position.
Oh. Ouch.
desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
He's one step ahead there.
Able to avoid there. Series of reversals.
He skirts around.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Oh, no, not possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. Putting the pressure on that. He picks up a submission victory.
And the champ retains.
Here is your winner, and still, Cruiserweight Champion, King Max Magnum.
An important victory for him in this match.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victories like this one.